One of the great things about the iPhone is that if you want to read a restaurant review, there's an app for that. If you want to read an MRI, there's an app for that. And if you just want to read a regular old book, there's an app for that. Yep, there's an app for just about anything, only on the iPhone.